Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Alyssa. If you're new here, if you're not, welcome back.
And I'm David.
And our son just farted while he's sleeping, so. So today we're trying these,
It's like Thai bubble tea?
No, it's fruit tea. And this one is the Mecco pomegranate and white grape.
And this one's Mecco cherry and berries fruit tea.
So we also have the lime one. It's the Thai lime fruit tea. But we're only trying these two today. Just kids.
I think you just stab it.
But this is supposed to be like where you keep the straw. I don't know.
Is it?
Yeah. It has a little hole.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I think you just...
Oh!
Whoa!
What if you, like, just put the straw back on, and then you just...
Yeah, you just...
Okay.
Yep, there we
okay.
go.
Cheers, mm-hmm. cheers, cheers. Mm-hmm. That's really good. Kind of reminds me more of, like, lychee flavor. Is it pronounced lychee? I think it's lychee. That's good.
It tastes like Danimal.
I might.
Yeah, give it a shot. Yeah, you're right about the lychee
Something
flavor.
Is wrong with your straw. Oh, there we go.
Weird. I think I
like
prefer
it.
Mine more.
I like mine more.
You know, when it said like bubble tea, I was thinking it would have like those little...
It does not say bubble tea.
It says fruit tea. Over at like grocery outlet.
No, you were looking at the wrong sign. There was bubble tea.
You got the other ones?
Because you pointed at these ones.
Did I?
Yes. And I said, yeah, shit. You...
I thought we were grabbing the other one. Shit.
No,
we're
yeah, grabbing
these.
They're
still good.
They are. They're really good. These were three for a dollar, so.
Yeah.
Trying to, Gemini Food Corporation, that's who it's imported by. It's a product of China. It's really good. I really like this.
Wait, what? I don't know. I was just reading the nutrition facts in the back.
Yours only has 160 calories. Mine has 240. Dang, the difference
but
that makes.
How much sugar does yours have?
Not that much.
43.
Oh, never mind. That's a lot more.
Added.
That's a lot more than
mine's
I thought.
Mine's like 38. And 38 added.
Oh.
Added.
Yeah. I was looking at the carbs. Only 12 carbs. That's not too bad. I'm trying to stay away from so many sugars just because it's not that great for me. Are you okay? Did that just go like straight down the windpipe?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Just ding dong. Also, we are filming this on New Year's Eve at like 8 o'clock. So, yeah, that's it for this video. At least I filmed one. I had so many videos filmed, and I just didn't like any of them.
Why is my straw not
like, I had finished editing them and everything, and I was just so unhappy with them, I just deleted them.
Soon I will make my own video. I'm just too lazy to make one. I'm thinking maybe Outlast is our first gaming video.
Well, that would be cool. Also, a lot of stuff has happened since my last video, and I will be updating you guys on all of that. Super fun. Christmas passed, Thanksgiving passed. I actually had COVID on Thanksgiving, so I was quarantined away from Jonathan and David the entire time, and it really
sucked.
Yeah,
that sucked.
It really sucked. I hated it. And our kitchen is renovated, so...
We'll have an update on that, too.
Yeah. My father-in-law was like, oh, I'm just going to tear the entire kitchen apart
now.
And redo it. Yeah.
New fridge.
He spent about $1,000.
New sink.
Oh, the sink.
Everything.
Oh, the sink is beautiful. Yeah. So we're going to be making a video on that soon. I was going to make a video on everything that Jonathan got for Christmas, but that's not going to happen.
Kind of put away.
Yeah. And we bought him a new bookshelf. Oh, I'm so excited to show you guys his new bookshelf. Oh, it's so darn cute. Oh, I love it. $25 on Facebook Marketplace. 10 out of 10. I rated that seller 5 stars.
I still think we could have got it for 15, but we didn't really haggle there.
I really did not want to haggle. It is beautiful, and it's in, like, brand new condition. It's amazing. And this shelf originally for two of them is $865 brand new. So, $25. I'm going to be pretty happy with it. Yeah. Pretty happy with it. Well, anyways, that's it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will have the link to my link tree in the description box. And that link tree has links to all of my social medias except for my Flip app, which I will also start linking down below. But my Instagram, my Poshmark, my TikTok, all of that is linked in the link tree. I'm going to link David's YouTube channel, even though he doesn't upload on there yet, which he also wants to make cooking videos. And I'm going to start making cooking videos again soon, too.
And barbecue videos. Hopefully.
Barbecue videos. And, yeah. Man, that feels really good. Good ideas. And yeah. I'm also gonna leave a link to, a friend or follower's social media down below as well. I usually try to do that all the time. And then I'll also try and leave a link to some of my favorite TikTokers. Maybe one every video, you know, just to be like, hey, this is someone that I enjoy. So yeah, thanks so much for watching. Feel free to subscribe. Comment down below what you want to see from us in the future, and we will see you in the next one. Bye!